We're Photoclub. We're from Wilmington. Locals. We're both brothers, and we've been playing the Soapbox for since 09, and then we both played in other bands before that. And it's sad seeing this place go, especially as being from Wilmington. And I want to thank every fucking person that's worked here, bartending, bouncer, booking, everything. Thank you, Kelly, wherever you are. Thank you, Kelly. And thank you to Jason Huggins, who's in California, for keeping us getting shows and stuff. He booked Radfest, and we played that, and that was a great honor to do that here. And thank you to, DIY Wilmington, the punk scene, like, booking us, everything. Thank you to the noise scene. Everybody's been nothing but nice to us, and we are sad to see the Soapbox go. But hey, time goes, it moves forward, and we just gotta go and just be happy with it. And you know, it's just a fucking building. All the love around here that's worked here, everybody that's been here, that's what matters. And thank you, everybody.
Tonight, 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 t
place that's really funny is as a kid, or you know, as a teenager, I used to skip high school and walk all the way from Hanover High School and come down here and play pool just about every afternoon. And I also remember being underage and they'd X your hands with those Sharpies and waking up the next day and you'd have an X on your face. That was pretty funny.
Thank you.
just playing a bunch of like old ones and new ones. I don't know if anybody knows these.
Thank you. Thank you.
all the bands I've played. And again, thank you, Soapbox. Thank you, Kelly, everybody. We have two more. And I don't know where we're going next.
Thank you.
fucking band at the Soapbox and the last fucking show and the last song. Damn. Anybody want to come up on stage? Be dance or do whatever you want. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you to everybody. Thank you to... Oh God. Thank you to everybody again. Thank you. Thank you, Soapbox. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you to... Oh God. Fucking everybody. To the tour people. Yeah, thank you to the sound guy back there.
Thank you!
God, man, this sucks. This fucking sucks. But hey, alright, it's gonna be fun. We'll be right back. Yeah, I've like never, ever, ever said anything live while in this band. Like at a show. So, Jon Ward, my co-drum. The last band is Soapbox. Whether it be like this band or punk or grindcore or whatever, I can play here. It's been great. Thank you.